Let's circle up, guys. Circle up. Let's do this.
Okay.
Maybe a bigger circle. Jackie?
Yes?
Are you ready?
Oh.
Yeah.
Doesn't
Sorry.
Hurt.
I was looking at myself in F5.
Of course, women.
The only one holding the book. Put the book down, nerd.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
Everybody?
I think.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What is going on, guys? Jack of the Zombie here, and we are back on a new server, if that makes any type of sense
Ayo.
At all.
Back on a new server.
Hey, new server.
This back. Is DaftCraft, and Whoa. It is
No. It's DaftCraft.
DaftCraft. This is DaftCraft.
Hansen Fransen.
Welcome to DaftCraft. It is going to be a server that I run, and it is going to be lightly modded. So if everybody wants to open their inventory and show for those of us that are recording.
I have a map that popped up, but now it won't go away. Fix it.
Hit Z. Hit X.
No, not Z.
Z just zooms.
Yeah.
Zach, learn your mods.
How do you unzoom?
Zach?
Yeah, I was thinking Z and then Jack, so I got
You guys need to back off each other.
He called me Zach, so I got in a dang face.
No, your name is
Zach.
Your name is Jack. Will.
No, that was me. It was
anyway.
I didn't even say anything.
This is right at spawn. We just got here. You can see that it is noon, so we have been here for 6 minutes doing nothing but trying to figure out.
Stay on the beach.
Stay on the beach.
Get on the
soy.
Yeah, friggin' soy. Little shark fish here. Just
swimming.
Trying to decide if this was going to be the spawn that we are using, and I come back and Soy is like in the middle of the ocean.
He's a fish.
This is natural.
While he was gone, I spawned in a whole ton of diamonds. Don't tell Jack. I mean, what?
Done hacked.
Don't tell Zach. Do you mean don't tell Zach?
Yeah, don't tell Zach.
I'm going to act like a jealous girlfriend for the rest of the day.
Don't worry about it, Jack.
So there are some fun mods to it. There's a Flans. We have Tinker's Construct. We have Mechanism, which is the biggest mod. I'm getting no block lag right now, and we got five people here. I mean, I don't know.
are we all breaking sand? Is that the thing right now?
Yeah, we all got to take our first block.
Oh wait, give it. Jack took my first block. How dare you?
I don't have any blocks on me. But this is going to be spawn. We are going to have a lot of goofing, probably, because there's definitely mods that will allow for goofing. You will see them as we go. But I just kind of want to show you guys that this is spawn, and this is where we'll be leaving. I see berry bushes!
Already?
Don't touch them. My sand is better than your sand. What?
Yeah, my sand's better than your sand.
I have berries.
You don't even know my sand.
I know your sand very well.
But yes, this is spawn. We're going to start building here. This is where we're going to live. Everybody took a sand. I hate them all immensely for it.
We all took a sand and then left you.
I guess we're going to do a little bit and continue on our own
horsey
here and then figure stuff out. And then I guess, well, I know I'll be back with you guys. I don't know how these guys plan on recording.
All of it.
All of it?
All of it.
All of it. Doza,
what is this
do you need
game?
A boost? Do you need a boost, buddy?
We'll give you a boost.
Okay, we are back, and I know things are going to look a little different. I've done some things. I have a mech setup, I've got a tinker setup, you can see I've done a fair bit of mining, and I just wanted to get set up. So down here's the mines, and that's kind of where I've been staying also. I do have a jetpack, and in my hand, as you can see, is an atomic disassembler, which... I would go over that with you, but that's not what this mod is about, or this mod pack is about for me. So, basically I want to run a series on it and have it be, sorry, I had to scoot in my chair, have it be just like a regular Minecraft series. Like, we're going to do some building, we're going to do some redstone at some point, probably. Like, I don't want to focus on the mods. Like, it's not about, like, oh, well, here's me getting an atomic disassembler or a jetpack or any of that stuff. Like, that stuff I'll be doing off camera, and we're still going to be doing the buildy stuff together. That being said, You can see in my inventory, I have got some choice items here, and that's basically just some stuff that we got around spawn. Just collect a couple apples while we're doing this. Not a big deal. Don't mind it. Missed a tree. Okay. So this is spawn still. Like, right over there, that's where you can see... Oh, stop. That's where everybody took some sand earlier in the episode, and this is actually a fair bit of time later. I think it's 4 days later. We all got kind of settled in a little bit, talked about some stuff, and I've been working on Town Hall and deciding what that's going to look like and everything, and I have it pretty much done. I have it pretty much done. It's going to be going on this hill here, because this is a really, really flat spot. So we felt like that would kind of be best. And I wanted to get started on that, like, first episode, like, ready to go, straight out of the gate. Because, that's what we're doing here. Ooh, hi, hole. We're going to be building. So I'm going to take a sleep, apparently. And then I'm going to try and lay out kind of... what's going to be going on for a perimeter of Town Hall. Ow, cactus, hello. I only sleep at night. Dude, it is night. Are you for reals in me? Okay. But we're going to kind of get a... hold on. Un momento, por favor. There we go. Sorry, I had to go over on my other monitor. I have Town Hall pulled up the way I'm doing it. And it is going to be cobblestone and oakwood planks. And I know that sounds really weird, but with the chisel mod, it's not weird. Like, we've got so many good blocks just based on chisel, you know? So, like this is going to be great. And it's going to look wonderful. And it's going to be all of these easy-to-get blocks. And that's one of the things that I really wanted chisel for, is because it makes things look so much better with pretty much nothing. Oh, that's an ugly sound, isn't it? Can you guys hear that? Ew. I'm sure you can. But, how do I want to do this? Where do we want... Okay, let's... Where do we want the entrance to be? Probably about here somewhere. So if entrance was here, it's gonna go a decent amount back. I know we're gonna have pillars, so let's actually get started with the pillars. Oh, let me get the correct block type for the pillars, first of all. What block did I use for the pillars? These? Cobblestone, dark panel? That feels good. Yeah, we're just gonna go with that for the pillars, because I'm pretty sure that's what I used. Yeah, that's right. So you can see, with chisel, it has connected textures. And that is a barutiful. So we're gonna do this, and I think I have three up. So we'll just do three up to there, and I will be flattening this out a little bit, so we don't have to worry about that. 1, 2, 3 right here is going to be the next one, and they're not going to be this plain either. I do have more detail, but I'm just trying to get kind of the shape of what we're doing in here first before we work on any of that. Okay, there's four and one more. Hi, I have the perfect thing for you. Bonk. Oh, I guess that doesn't matter, because we're going to be digging that out anyway, aren't we? Okay, so pillar number 5. Okay, so there's 5 down the side, and then we're going to go diagonally over one, I think? Oh. Yikes. How do I want to do that? I think we're going to take the top off of these pillars. And we're going to move the whole thing down one, just so I don't have to terraform that whole front part. So if all of this comes down one, I mean, this will be floor level here. Okay, that feels all right. Yeah, that should be okay. Okay, so there's going to be another pillar here. Hello, go in there. Okay, and then we've got a different type of pillar. Hey, maybe I did grab too many apples. Was that there the whole time? That's not. Trying to look at two screens and think and everything else here. That's not working for me. What blocks did we use? I don't quite remember what blocks we used. I know we're going to need some of these. But what else? You know what? It might not have been cobblestone. It might have been smooth stone. So let's see if we have a little bit of that over here. I don't think we do, but I know we'll have some in my nether setup. Okay, we've got 23. Is that going to be enough? Is that the right block? That is the right block. Okay, so we're on the right track here, but definitely do not have enough. We might actually have some down at my place too, so give me 1 second here. Okay, that wasn't many either. We got another 27. Actually, you know what? That might be good, because I think we only use like 30 of them, maybe 20 even. So it's not that many, because it's definitely just a detail block for me. So we should be all right. But let's get back over here, and I want to try and get at least the outer pillars done. Okay, so if that's the front pillar, that means we're going to have a poison pillar here. Like that? Perhaps? Sure. Sure, that feels right. And we're going to need these. 1, 2, 3, 4 high. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that feels good. And it's going to come across full. And then we're going to have another poison pillar here. Okay, so that right there is going to be the doorway. It feels kind of big, doesn't it? How did I do this? Oh, you know what it is? Because it's not actually, like, that's not the doorway. It's going to be in here. And it's going to be, ouch. It's going to be, hey. Don't go all crazy on me. That. So it is just a regular doorway here. It's too wide. Okay, yeah, that makes more sense then. Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. And let's try, man, I got so much things to do here. I'm trying not to load up my inventory right away. Back to pillar blocks. You know what? I'm going to do some of this off camera, and then I'll be back with you. All right. So it doesn't really look like much on the surface. Oh, it looks like I forgot a little bit, too. But I flattened out some of it. I kind of rounded that off a bit. And this is the outline of it. But just keep in mind, like, it does look small for a town hall, but it's going to have stuff underground and everything else, too. So, oh, this is a kind of a better view of spawn if you wanted that. Most people live off in this direction right here, or right there was our actual spawn. This is what's going to be our spawn town area. Of course, town hall is obviously going here and over there. That hole is where we're building the mine and currently where I live. I know somebody lives off this way also. I'm not really sure exactly where people live yet. They kind of just took off and did their own thing, so I've just been hanging out here trying to set up spawn for us. So you can see we've got like a little cow thing over here and whatnot. But that is the outline of things. I don't know what the best way to do this would be. I plan on finishing this today, but I feel like... I don't know what I feel like. Like these are... Oh, okay, goodbye. See, that comes out like that. And I guess I could just wrap this all the way around. I can wrap this with you guys. I don't know. I'm going to have to tweak it out a little bit later, because I know it's not exactly flat like this, but I don't know. I don't feel like being too precise with it. Okay, this one I know for a fact comes across the back. That one goes straight and over to this wall. Boom. And boom, boom. And it's going to be something like that. There are going to be some angles and whatnot in there, too. But that is the general layout. However, I think I'm going to clear the rest of this and do a bit more of this off-camera. I'm going to give you guys an update. I think I'm just going to do the majority of it off-camera, just keeping you guys like updates rather than do like a cutscene and whatnot. Or not a cutscene, a little setup clip. But, actually, before I cut, there are some things that I would like to talk to you about. because some things have happened since I have posted my last video. And these things are things such as this. And what that was is that was dash cam footage from my car of a guy almost flipping his trailer over onto me while I was going to look at my new car, because I actually got a new car since then. And I was on my way to look at it, and that happened right in front of me. And for those of you wondering, it was the guy with the trailer. It was his fault. It was completely his fault. He shouldn't have gone. He thought he had a lot more time, and he did not. I had the microphone cut off at that point on my dash cam. I never used to have it on for some reason. I do now, but I had it off for that particular clip. So you couldn't hear it, but her tires were squealing all the way down the road. Like, it's not like she didn't see him and hit him. Like, she was trying with all of her might to stop. I'm going to go charge this while I'm talking to you guys, and she just couldn't do it in time because he just didn't leave her any time. Also, I finished my desk, so if you guys haven't seen that, check that out on Twitter. It's gonna be at Jack is a zombie. Whoa, lag spike. At Jack is a zombie, and I think it should just be at Jack is a zombie. But go check that out. I've got pictures up of everything, like my complete setup, and also since then. Oh, my goodness. Intel quad-core CPU, 2.5 gigahertz, 4 gigs of RAM, Windows 7 Professional 64-bit, all of that in a tower with a NVIDIA 8800 GTS. It's a very old card. It's like a 312-megabyte card, but it ran Minecraft on there with like 80 frames for vanilla. I got all of that in a tower on Craigslist for $50. Oh my god, drop my pants, kind of blow your mind. And like, I was just goofing at work one day, and I was scrolling on Craigslist because I was bored. I found this PC the guy was selling it, and it was like all this, and it was for $50. So I was like, well, I can't really say no to that. Like, I've got everything I would need right now in this computer, but at the same time, you know, $50 for quad-core CPU, I figured I could start a new one, get rid of my old crappy junker of a desktop that I used for like Facebook and just stuff like that. And I went down, I checked it out. It was actually really funny because he didn't want to bring me to his apartment, of course, because safety issues, and that's completely understandable. But how are you supposed to test out a computer if I could probably be heading to charge this, if you can't turn it on, right? So, I expressed my concerns to him, and what he did for me... And I'm sorry, I have to get rid of this on the screen. This is driving me nuts. I don't know if you guys can see it or not. I had an NVIDIA update waiting for me. And, oh, by the way, this is my mechanism setup inside of the nether. It's really sketchy down here. But, anyway, he didn't want to bring me to his apartment, or his girlfriend didn't want me at the apartment to check out the computer. So to make sure it worked, we met up in the Woodman's parking lot. And for those of you that don't know what Woodman's is, I don't know if that's like a local thing. I don't know how big Woodman's is. But it's a grocery store in, I don't know if it's the United States, but in Illinois at least. And, junker, what'd I just do? And so he has a converter for his car, so he hooked up to his car battery this converter, and we were powering the computer, like monitor, keyboard, tower, everything, in the parking lot of Woodman's. And there was this lady loading groceries, and she was just staring so crazy at us, like just trying to figure out what we were doing. We were sitting there cracking jokes about being like setting up surveillance but not being able to afford a van and stuff, because it was hooked up to the front of this guy's Jetta. So it did look really weird, but I mean, I got this computer, it's pretty awesome. Got this big computer desk, it's even more awesome, built it myself. That's the best part about it. That whole car thing. I think that's pretty much everything. Yeah, it seems like everything. So I'm going to do a bit more building, and I'll be back with you guys. All right, I figured this would probably be about a good time to show you guys some stuff. So this is the general design of the building. All of these, let me fill these in really quick. I can show you what's going on. I ran out of parts, so I figured why not just show it off a little. Jetpack is so finicky. Oh, you know what? I could probably just show it from this. That's enough for you guys to see. So it's going to have like this the sloped windows with it like open on the bottom, just as the wood trim is what I was really going for. And I think I really like the way that looks. I do. If you guys don't like it, then you can suggest something else. Not what I was going to say. But, you know, I love you guys. I joke a lot, but I do appreciate all the views I get and everything. And I'll talk some smack. Don't think I won't. I run my mouth a little bit, but it's all out of love. It's not like I actually have a problem with you guys. Like, of course you're not going to agree with everything that I do. And it looks like we're out. So maybe we'll get some more going on. Just finish these up real quick. Bonk. And is that it? That is all I have placed. But I think it's actually really coming together. And then inside, there's going to have a few separations between the rooms. And they're going to look like this. They're not only going to look like this. I just don't have the parts to finish them yet. I did get the glass in, though. I'm going to finish this room. At least the building. Not the room. Just I'm going to finish the building. And I'm going to do one final cut right now, finish everything up, and then I will come back to you guys and I will show you a completed project here, and we can all be happy with what we are doing. Sound fair? I don't know why I keep looking at the crafting table. I'm sorry. I'm spacing out a little bit. I'm trying to keep in the groove, but also keep in the groove of talking. Oh, I did add like these little spikes to the top of the pillars. You see that? How neat is that? How neat is that? But yeah, so I'm going to finish up over here, and then I'll be back with you. And I believe that I have done it, people. We have a town hall. Isn't that beautiful? Let's just try and do a nice around here. I know it's kind of a weird view because I can't face directly towards it with the hang glider. Otherwise, I'll fly that way. But that's what it looks like from the outside here. And boop. Oh, I'm not sure to reveal. This is the front. It's beautiful, beautiful. I put some carpenter's doors on there. Got that all pretty. Still got this little area not really decorated yet, but I do have the lights on the ceiling. Those are nice. And we have, this is going to be the portal that obviously leads to the future spawn mechanism setup. I'm building it in the Nether, and I do have a very good reason for that. We'll get to that later as well. And then this is the spawn tinker setup. So we've got three spigots over here and three spigots over here. These go into basins, and these ones go into casting trays, so you can do all of your bits and bobs over here. I plan on putting a hole here with a chest in it, because I think you can still open a chest through the corner blocks here. So that should work fine. We do get framey. I don't know if you guys can see that. It gets kind of framey when I hang out over here. Not really sure what that is. I think it's the blank carpenter block textures, to be honest with you. We could maybe figure out a way to get rid of those. We now need six. No, it's three. Let's do this. Okay, let's just throw these on here. Because I know there's kind of a bug with these things right now. Where they do act a fool if you give them the chance to. Can we? Are we not? What's going on here? I made six. Where'd that go? There's one somewhere. Dang it, I'm gonna have to. I think it's this one. No? Was it you? No? One of these has two on it, people. One? Okay. You guys saw me make six, right? Okay. Oh, oh. Where'd you go? Okay, four. Five. Six. All right. See, this is what I'm talking about, acting a fool. Ooh, hello. This one. One, two, three, four, five, six. Freaking map, I swear. What is that? Why am I... There we go. Sheesh. Okay, so it didn't really help. I think this might be kind of framey. Is it you? Are you ruining my life? No? Is it you? Get out of here. I feel better. Oh, I'm so much better. You see that? 96 frames. Okay, what if we put that down? What do we do? Still 90 frames, 80 frames. Okay. Seared tank. 80. 90. Okay. Smeltery controller. 70 frames, 80 frames. I don't freaking know. All this is stupid. Mods are stupid. But that is it for Town Hall. And, I'm on disabled. That is also it for this video. I don't know if it ran long. I feel like it might have ran a little long. If it did, I am sorry, but I'm not sorry, because this was still going to be a great video, and I wanted to make sure that I finished that in one episode, and I wanted to get it done in the first episode from the DaftCraft SMP server. So, thank you guys very much for watching. You know I love and appreciate every single one of you guys, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.